to stay in New England and beg until I had enough money to get clothes, proper clothes, and get a job and afford a house and visit Jamaica every once in a while.
If I had a choice, I would save up what people give me and I will go to Jamaica and I'll visit my family again. If I have a choice, I'd get enough money and then I'd go back to Jamaica to